You should have come here last year.
The makers of Robitussin cough medicine ask, do you know which kind of cough medicine is right for your kind of cough? For instance, do you need an expectorant with a cough suppressant, with a decongestant, or a combination of all of these? Because there are different kinds of coughs, only one of these Robitussin formulas may be right for your kind of cough. So don't let just our television commercial recommend your cough medicine. The makers of Robitussin ask you to ask your doctor or pharmacist.
Frank, did you see the paper towel I cleaned the table with?
There's a whole roll.
But it was still good. I wiped up the soda, rinsed it out, scrubbed the crayon.
Introducing Bolt, a disposable paper towel so close to cloth that in tests it actually stood up to a washing machine. Here's Scott Towels, here's Bounty, and here's Bolt.
Marge, I'm looking for the paper towel I was using when you were here. I know I have a whole roll, but it was still good.
Bolt, the cloth-like paper towel.
WJKW TV8, Cleveland.
It's back to port and is fully armed with the nuclear missiles. I'll be ready to take my place among the great powers on Earth.
He's got to be transmitting to a robot aboard that sub.
The robot is absolutely perfect, undetectable.
I think he's a robot.
You do?
I also think every man on this sub is. You are, and I'm not so sure about myself.
A robot? Are you trying to tell me we wouldn't be able to know if a man were real or not?
Let's face it, John, when push comes to shove, it's your wits against Quaid's machines.
Load the missile tube now.
Destroy Delos.
Oh, my God.
All hands, this is the captain. Red alert.
He's a robot.
And you're crazy.
Westworld, sponsored by Crest. Fighting cavities is the whole idea behind Crest.
Mr. Moore, the destruction of Westworld had nothing to do with your department. It was an inside job, so to speak.
Okay, Rocket Boy, off with the space helmet.
Aw, Mom.
Kids, my little Space King's brushy habits are out of this world.
I have the same worry about my Adam's teeth, and I can't watch them round the clock.
That's why we use Crest. Crest gives him long-lasting protection.
Long-lasting protection? Mm-hmm. That's news to me.
Crest has Fluoristan. With regular brushing, the Fluoristan protection stays active in his teeth. It doesn't rinse out, so it helps fight cavities around the clock.
You sure are sold on Crest.
You would be too if your family got the great checkups we do.
I can see my next mission is to buy some Crest.
Crest keeps on protecting long after you stop brushing.
Sometimes, if you could hear what people think...
There he is. Today he'll sit next to me.
Beautiful girl. But she's scratching her head. Could be dandruff.
Everything's working. The dress, the hair.
No flakes, but that itch. Probably needs head and shoulders.
Here he comes. There he goes.
Even if you don't see flakes, even if nobody tells you, you could be telling them you've got dandruff every time you scratch your head. A study showed 9 out of 10 of us have some. But Head & Shoulders every time handles that itch, treats hair as gently as the leading baby shampoo. So all people notice is healthy-looking hair.
Terrific hair.
Hi. Head & Shoulders, because that little itch should be telling you something.
Come on, everybody, to Disneyland's 25th Anniversary Extravaganza, starring Danny Kaye, Michael Jackson, The Osmonds, Adam Rich, and Sorrel Book, Annette Funicello, and pirates, cowboys, witches, and fairy princesses. You're invited to Disneyland's 25th anniversary in the Magic Kingdom, Thursday at 8, 7 Central.
Nobody wears a winter smile quite like you. This winter magic in the air, you're trying something new. All over town, fun can be found, you're reaching for some too.
Your saving place makes saving nice with quality at a Kmart price.
Behold, a sale in the land of Kmart. Sleep like a beauty and save on sheets and pillowcases in geometrics or florals. Save 28% and up on flatter fitted twin, full, and queen size. And, yes, save on matching comforters, too. Make your dreams come true through Saturday at Kmart.
Kmart is the saving place.
Introducing the Zest bathtub test. In this tub, Zest. In this tub, your soap, Carol. Watch as we drain them.
The soap I use has left a definite bathtub ring, and there is not a ring with the Zest.
Now let's rinse.
The residue is not even coming off of this. It's gonna be all over me.
So we asked her to try Zest.
Lathered up really nice. When you rinsed, it was off of you and down the drain. Not on me. The Zest made me feel really clean and fresh.
Try deodorant Zest. Get that cleaner than soap feeling.
Beyond Westworld, sponsored by Zest, the deodorant bar that leaves no sticky soap film, so you feel really clean. Beyond Westworld will continue.
Friday, take a magical journey over the rainbow with Dorothy and her friends.
I'll get you, my pretty.
I am Oz.
An immortal fantasy with an all-star cast. Just follow the yellow brick road to the Wizard of Oz, Friday at 8, 7 Central and Mountain.
This is CBS.
Uncle Tony!
Tony Randall babysitting. How you do it?
Psychology. Bribery. Spaghetti with Hunt's Prima Salsa spaghetti sauce.
That's not what Mom makes.
Deprived youth. Finicky Hunt's uses the Hunt's tomato. Compared to a regular tomato...
It's meatier.
For that rich Hunt's tomato taste. Then Hunt's adds Italian spices.
Prima Salsa tastes great.
Gifted children. Hunt's Prima Salsa. Because there's nothing better than the Hunt's tomato.
County hospital strike set for midnight. Update at 11.
I see you're buying a long-lasting nasal spray. Why?
It gives me long-lasting relief.
How long?
Well, it says 8 to 10 hours.
Here's duration nasal spray. How long does it give relief?
It says up to 12 hours. That's some difference.
That's 2 to 4 hours longer. That's because Duration has the longest lasting nasal decongestant. Now which one are you going to use?
Why, this one. Duration.
Duration with up to 2 to 4 hours more relief. The proof's on the package.
Hi, Lucky.
Pardon?
Country Bob, handy-dandy butter churns here with the churn of your dreams.
Butter churn?
For making your buttery-tasting townhouse crackers.
But there's no butter in them. Townhouse crackers are so good because they have a rich buttery taste only elfin magic can give them.
Delicious.
We don't need a churn.
Well, of course you don't. Listen, these little beauties make great lamps. Just look at that.
Keebler Townhouse Crackers for a rich buttery taste.
She was married at 13. She had 4 kids by the time she was 20. She's been hungry and poor. She's been loved and cheated on. She became a singer because it was the only thing she could do. She became a star because it was the only way she could do it.
If it's gonna break us up, I'll quit.
Successful people don't quit, baby.
Sissy Spacek, Tommy Lee Jones, Coal Miner's Daughter, rated PG. Starts Friday at a theater near you.
Wendy's puts a lot of meat in their hamburgers.
Wendy's Hot and Juicy Single has a quarter pound of meat.
Gee, Wendy's puts a lot of meat in their hamburgers.
Wendy's Hot and Juicy Double has a half pound of meat.
At Wendy's, we don't give you a lot of bread for your money. We give you a lot of meat for your money.
That's a lot of meat.
I'll beat him. I'm wearing my lucky shirt.
Dad, you mean ring around the collar helps your tennis game? You've got ring around the collar. Those dirty rings. I tried sprays, I tried powders, then I discovered Whisk. Whisk is strong enough to get ring around the collar and your whole washload clean. You'll beat him this time.
Even without the ring around my collar.
Oh. Whisk, strong enough to get ring around the collar and your whole wash clean.
I lost my nerve, but I still got taste!
If you've got Kit Kat's unique combination of creamy chocolate and crispy crunch, you've got marvelous taste!
Well, I might have lost my touch, but I still got taste.
If you've got Kit Kat's 4 chocolatey crispy bars in one,
you've got taste!
Beyond Westworld.
But when you made that deal with Quaid, you may have signed your brother's death warrant.
Why would he possibly want to kill me?
Have you checked the price of oil lately?
You're as beautiful an enemy as you once were, friend.
It's hard to believe that a man I knew so well could have changed so much.
He's a killer robot. I know how to handle him. You stay right here.
What are you programmed to do? Kill John Moore.
Night on the Chisholms, Chewitinock's life is saved by a runaway slave whose claim to be free puts the family in danger. Later, Chad Everett stars as Hagen, trying to save a friend facing a murder charge. Now stay tuned for Betty Davis as White Mama on the CBS Wednesday Night Movies following Newsbreak.